In this video, we'll show you how to configure your Apple Mail to work with the ICDSoft email service. Open Apple Mail, select Mail Add Account from the menu bar. Select the Other Mail Account option and click Continue. The Add a Mail Account screen will appear. In the name field, enter the name you would like to appear on the messages you sent. In the email address field, enter the email address you're configuring. In our case, that would be john@example.com. In the password field, enter the current password for this particular mailbox. Click the Sign In button. After a short settings discovery procedure, Apple Mail will inform you that it's unable to verify account name or password. Fill out the form to configure the account manually. The email address and password fields should already be populated with what you entered on the previous screen. In the username field, enter the full email address. In our case, that's john@example.com, and you should replace that with your actual email address. Set the account type to IMAP. With IMAP, all your email messages remain on the server, so you can access them with multiple devices. POP, which is also supported, downloads the messages locally to your computer without leaving a copy on the server by default. For the incoming mail server, use mail.yourservername.com. You can see it listed on the left side of your control panel and also in the welcome email. For the outgoing mail server, again you should use mail.yourservername.com. In our case, that will be mail.s484.sureserver.com. Click the Sign In button. Apple Mail will ask you to select the apps you want to use with the account. Deselect Notes in case you don't wish to store your notes on this account. Click Done. The account will be created, and to see any messages residing in your inbox, click the Get New Messages button. To proceed with the configuration, go to Mail, Preferences, from the menu. You should see the new mail account listed in the Account section. Go to the Server Settings tab. Uncheck the Automatically Manage Connection Settings option for both incoming mail server and outgoing mail server. Enter 993 in the port field for the incoming mail server, and enter 587 in the port field for the outgoing mail server. Make sure the TLS/SSL checkboxes are checked for both incoming and outgoing mail. Choose Password from the authentication drop-down menus for both incoming and outgoing email. Make sure that your username and password are entered. Again, your username should match your full email address. Click the Advanced IMAP Settings button and make sure that the IMAP Path Prefix option is set to Inbox All Caps. Click the Save button. Close the account screen. Your Apple Mail application is now configured. If you need help with setting up your Apple Mail, please don't hesitate to contact our support team.